On a crime caught on camera in Wayne, New Jersey, a pride flag was ripped down from outside Grace United Presbyterian Church late last month. Police have now arrested 23-year-old Dominick Theophanous, charging him with bias intimidation. Police say an officer spotted a vehicle matching the description of the suspect's car yesterday and took him into custody.